Hey folks, Mr. P here. Wave refraction can be seen on every coastline. The basic idea is that waves travel faster in deeper water, so they bend around islands or points of land. Here is a classic example of a point break setup where the waves refract around the top of the point. In the next clip, I want you to write an explanation of what's going on in the clip. Be as specific as possible.